Hi, I'm Lisa with VacuumWizard.com, and we're reviewing the Hoover Platinum Collection Lightweight, Upright, and Canister Vacuum.
On carpets, we use the Hoover Platinum Lightweight Bag Upright. We really like the fresh carpet feel it gave us as we vacuumed. It worked well on long pile and short pile carpets. We put flour on the floor to test how well it did with the small particles. It did a great job cleaning up this mess and even cleaned up right against the corners of the carpeting. For the large particle test, we crushed some goldfish crackers. The Hoover Platinum did an excellent job cleaning this large debris as well. It only took one back and forth pass to get all the crackers sucked up. It also cleaned up pet hair easily on the carpet. For hard flooring, we recommend using the Canister vacuum. This is because the upright can't turn off its power brush. We use the floor brush for all our tests. The bristles on this brush pushed a lot of our smaller particles. We had to lift up the brush and put it right on top of the debris we pushed to totally clean up the floor. The same thing happened when we used larger particles. We had to lift up the brush head to suck them up. There was enough suction, but it wasn't always practical cleaning the hard flooring with the Canister vacuum. The lightweight upright has no hose, so all the tools only work with the Canister vacuum. The Canister was nice and easy to hold and walk up and down the stairs as we clean them. Some of the hair and fuzz gets caught up in the bristles instead of getting sucked up. All the attachments are right on board if you want to clean upholstery or use the crevice tool for tight spaces. The noise level is pretty quiet on both the low setting and high suction setting for the upright. It doesn't filter out fine particles well as the number on our laser particle scanner went up. The noise on the Canister seems louder because the unit is closer to your ears. The filtration isn't great, but it does have decent suction at about 70 inches of water. The maintenance needed for these Hoover Platinum vacuums are pretty simple. The Hoover Upright has one large vacuum bag that comes out very easily. You have to push the red tab to the left to detach it, and then you can pull out the bag. The Canister has one smaller bag to take out, and also a washable filter below the bag.